is part D, hike 10, little horse trail. Coming up to a clearing. This will be the final segment, as I don't want to run out of daylight before I get back. And now, a little bit closer to those points. And you can see the stunning, awesome monoliths that make up the red rocks. Peaks look like castles up very high in the big blue sky, orange in color. That's the best haiku I can do. Peace be with you, and this is to remind you that God goes with you wherever you go. Namaste.